Toby's like millionth generation Ishkalak fisherman.
The lime cooked the lionfish fillet. Tomato, onion, cilantro, black pepper, and salt. That's it. A ceviche. Ceviche.
The amount of lionfish is just like staggering.
Like, you can't kill them fast enough to make an impact.
Put them on. We got an invasive species problem. People should just be eating lionfish like crazy.
The invasive wild Texas hogs of the ocean.
Original ceviche come from Peru. It's not making in Mexico. That's come from Peru, but we got a traditional in Quintana Roo because the Caribbean sea.
So you're gonna teach us how to make ceviche out of lionfish? Sweet.
So they can make conch ceviche, they can make fish ceviche, shrimp ceviche, a lionfish. Really, really good. We'll start with the big one. So do a fillet. Hold this part. If you go in this way, you got these nails like right through to your finger.
Have you ever been poked by the...
Yeah, twice. Yeah. Twice. They hurt, but then I never get swallowed. So I used the pain like, for me, like 2 hours easy. But it was like, you feel like, you never get a shot with electric, like, mm-hmm. Oh, it's coming like all the way here, all to here. So I get hurt like twice because of that. So what I do is just going this way.
This has become my favorite fish to eat ceviche with, even over conch. I don't know why, the texture of the fish just, I feel like it holds more flavor. Like conch, the texture, it's like firmer and it's really good, but it doesn't harness in the flavors of the lime and everything they make in with the ceviche, especially if you add a habanero and make a spicy one. I mean, the added impact that one, ripping the ocean floor, taking all the conch away sucks, and taking away the lionfish is a good thing. Apart from that, I also think it tastes better.
Very, very popular dishes.
Right.
Lionfish went to the sea and Caribbean Sea, so we have now like everywhere a big population, like everywhere. They eat everything. Then like female or male, that you can reproduce like every 3 or 4 months. Like the lime cook the fillet, the lionfish fillet. Any kind of fish,
with this bit, right?
They will cook for like at least 5 to 10 minutes, but not less than 5 minutes. You pass the 5 minutes, you're good to go.
So 2 limes for 2 fish. More or less?
Yeah.
There's a citric acid in the lime that's actually cooking the fish from its raw state to the ceviche.
You get 6 grams.
Tomate always got a lot of water here, yeah. And it's sweet. So what I do is cut it out. They make it beer. Cebolla. The one you lime you use, of course, that's just to cook the fillet.
Why do you use a separate lime from the...
Because that's the way you use it here. That's going to be the fishy part. So you can, and you will see the water turn like very white, squeezing lime.
So you want to get the lime juice out of the excess, out of the fish before you add it to
the water.
Or no, I guess that.
Yeah, neither are.
Black pepper. Salt. Yes. Leaf. One more. You see, it's not gonna be like enough lime. You have to put like 2 more lines.
Yeah, I've never seen it.
so good. So there's like two types of ceviche. The most I like it is with habaneros, the spicy one. The really small ones that you cannot see it. So this is the spicy one. And this is the regular one. A lionfish is a tomato, onion, and some cilantro, black pepper, and salt.
What that's do you call it?
La sisal, ceviche. Ceviche. Taste it, please.
Mm. I'm just gonna wait till the coast is clear.
Taste it. That's gonna be for the lobsters.
This is like, wow, this is not the struggle.
Right?
I mean, the texture is good with the
vermin,
but the lime is great.
I could eat that whole thing.
It comes in my layers. The aftertaste is incredible.
I could eat a pound.
Like my ceviche, like I like my women.
Halfway dead.
Still cooking.